Hello. So because of the rainy weather, I'm still kind of like a mellow mood. So I figured, yeah, let's just go with what we've been doing. Stardew Valley's been working with us so far. People seem to be enjoying the chill aspects of the game. What the hell? Oh well. So figured let's get just right back into it. Oh my God, it's me. Also, I just noticed that since last time, two more people have followed me, so thank you, Severed Saint, and I really hope I say this right. Geep's Variety Show. So I greatly appreciate the follow, guys. Yeah. Oh, forgot to unmute it. Hello there. Let me just pull up my chat. Okay. Know, I should have put on my comfy socks today. Concrete floor is kind of cold. Why is this so weirdly? Why is my game captured weirdly? This is really weirdly windowed. Well, I guess we can try it with this for now. How does it look, though? Really strangely squashed. Why is it weird today? You know what? Let's refresh it. It's right shifted again. Maybe that's better. Yeah, things seem to be better now. back into the swing of things. Hey, human being, how's it going? Further into the depths I go. Kill it? Faster I can get out of this jungle hellhole, the better. Okay then. is crab part of the... Crab. Okay. Small glow ring. What the? Jeez. It's a good thing I have that glow ring now. So what you doing today, human? Goodness, just die. Wow. Holy crap. Still haven't found any iron ore, sadly enough. Oh, for love of. God, I found all the salmon berries. Oh boy. Goodness. Oh Lord. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Miner's treat. Yeah. Ooh, life elixir. What's quartz used for? To be honest, I don't exactly remember off the top of my head, but I know you can refine it down for refined quartz bars. Which even then I still don't know what it's used for. Radish? Ew, radish salad. Thank you. should take that. So what do I need? I need also visit the topaz. That can go in there. I can put these back. Chop down more wood. I'll take these with me just in case. So I'm gonna need the oyster, the clam, basically any of these four. I also still need to water everything. Alrighty, time to go to the beach. Yeah, I'll deal with the copper when I come back. Alrighty. Gift time. Do you wash your hair with green shampoo? No, I use the coal-based. Coal-based shampoo always makes my hair glow. Cockle. So that's 1, 2, 3. Haley needs a quartz. Which one's Haley? Oh, is that the... Ugh. So I just need the clam or one of these other ones later. This is the foraging. Yay. What do I get? Nice. If I have one of every fruit tree, I can get away with this one easy. The boiler room. Nice. Blacksmith adventurer. Oh crap. 99 slime. Oh, I really wish I had sold the bat wings now. I can also do the solar in the void. Nice. Okay. Geologist. Frozen tear, fire, quartz. Quartz. Okay, and blacksmith. One of each have a bar. Not too difficult. I forgot to go put my mushroom in. I think it would be in this one. Alright. And I just realized I forgot something else. I need to do the construction bundle. Thank you. I like being mayor. Geodes first. You're around here somewhere? Is she on the pier here? Yes, she is. Yay. All right, I said I was going to go lumberjacking. Actually, I should pull up my scythe, push back the grass a little. Hopefully with this out of wood, I'll be able to also make a way for. Oh jeez. Make way for some fruit trees. It's not still not enough, darn. There you go. Oh, radish salad, okay. Bee house, nice. Not too shabby, not too shabby. What unlocks the greenhouse out of curiosity? Jeez. Stardew Valley Greenhouse. I have to complete the pantry. Which one's the pantry? Oh, shit. Yeah, I gotta wait for the parsnips. No. No.
Thank you.
only time with parsnips. Parsnips take to grow. Oh, excuse me. Awesome. The faster I get this damn silo, the better. Is it his backpack? 10? No, okay. Parsnips, 4. Do I have enough? Yes, I do. Let's hope I can do this. Alrighty. And all I can do is hope to God that I can get these done in time. Maybe pick up four more, and I don't have to suffer through the quality crops bundle too hard. Because this is the one I'm missing. Oh, but I have a 3 other days. I only needed 3 of them. Damn. All right, so I guess the big thing that I'm harvesting next season is melons. And I could just grab food or something. Also, while I'm running by, I should figure out when the thing is. Oh, but I just ran out of money and I don't have enough for a salad. Can I find anything in people's trash? No. plans. Actually, what was needed for that bridge? The bridge. $300, oh boy. I can't wait to get that silo and clear all this up. Alrighty. Of course, mix seeds are worth squat all. Yeah. I should probably bring. Hey, unicorns. How goes? Can't talk much. Yeah, no. I don't expect you guys to be here. You guys have your own lives to live. I know a lot of people just, like, put it on and then, like, disappear. So just, like the view sometimes, but there's no need in order to like stay, you know? And how'd the playtesting go? SCPs yet, so I don't know how that will be. All good. Sounds like it's at least going functionally well. Where the fuck is the entrance? Nice. What does this unlock? My cart. Nice. Second, I just noticed something. I don't know why my thing is so narrow today. Stupid. O96, if he gets mad at you when you are two spaces away, you are, I don't know what that word is, because even when you move all three spaces, you can move five when mad, and that's dead. Oh, you are dead. Oh, okay. I do think I know how 173 will move, but I haven't fully tested him yet. Should have some really odd ones in there. I don't know, I'm always a sucker for like the quote-unquote less famous SCPs. So sometimes you feel free to ignore me. What else do I need to do today? Right. Time to give that woman a salad. Salads are delicious. I've been on a big kick lately of salads. My go-to snack now is a bowl of spinach, raw spinach. With feta cheese and a raspberry vinaigrette. That's good. Damn, now with that one, the conversation that I'm thinking about food, I have a sudden craving for it's not ravioli, what's the other things? Damn it, now I can't think of that pasta. It's like the stuffed pasta. Crap, this is bothering me too much. Your YouTube is going to be very confused with chat. Yeah. Day 24 of spring, year one. Coleslaw. I'm gonna have a lot of time to work on 173 and 049 tonight, maybe 106, but we'll see. I gotta search this up. I'm now insanely bothered. Not ravioli. Tortellini! That's what I'm thinking of. Oh, I could go for some tortellini right now. Sorry. Gracious apologies for that. Give me some clams. I don't see why not. I think that hurt more than it should have. I love him. I like this guy. Just grouchy. Everybody's having fun dancing, just angry. How would I add 429 to so 49 isn't just chase roll? I'm not entirely sure. I'll think about it maybe later, but maybe he could become just be a survivor kind of class. Make SCP so MCF has to work harder. Finally, clam.
Yay.
Oh, my kitty's sleeping peacefully. That's always a good sign. He was so scared this morning when the other cats attacked him. But he did save me. One of the cats attacked me earlier. Had his teeth sunk right into my head. My cat just came out of nowhere, just body checked the fucker. MTF and SCPs are all really all that's left because scientists are such a simple role.
Yeah.
I don't think I need all this. There, make some dosh for the day. Cat, get out of the way. Not too bad. Still raining? Two more. Just one more, just one more. Yes! Gonna make some serious dosh. Nice. Well, I'm so glad I managed to get those crops out of the way. Alright, so I need melon, pumpkin, or corn. 40 wood, 8 maple syrup, 2 copper, 40 wood. See, it's always funny to me that he cares so much about his intelligence. Not that it's a bad thing, mind you. God damn it, unicorns.